Josephine County officials say Hannah McGuire was swimming across the Rogue River toward a rope swing yesterday and never made it to the other side.
The search began Saturday afternoon but was called off overnight. NBC5's Emily Beal has more in tonight's top story.
Yesterday, a woman that witnesses described to me as being in her early to mid 20s was swimming across the Rogue River right here behind me. She was trying to reach a rope swing, but she didn't make it. Witnesses tell me they saw her bob up in the water once and then go down, saw her bob up once again, and after that, they didn't see her. A large group apparently gathered around the river, some even trying to jump in to save her, but she still has yet to be found.
She kept going.
It was a scary scene Saturday afternoon at Indian Mary Park.
My mom said, "That girl needs help. She's drowning."
11-year-old Connor Brinks watched it all.
We saw somebody just kind of floating in the water with no life jacket.
Local authorities say the person Brinks saw was 28-year-old Hannah McGuire attempting to get to the rope swing across the river from the boat ramp.
She kept bobbing up and down, and then we didn't see her anymore.
A member of Brinks' family jumped in to try to help McGuire.
Someone related to me, they went down here, tried to save her. We didn't know where he was for a little bit.
The Rural Metro Fire Department and the Josephine County Sheriff's Office arrived a short time later. They were able to find Brinks' family member, but they couldn't find McGuire. Even though Brinks has been coming to Indian Mary Park his entire life.
My family has been camping here for 20 years, I think.
He says watching McGuire get taken under by the river was unsettling.
Have you seen anything like this here before?
Nope.
As an avid river goer, it makes him feel uneasy.
Does that scare you?
Yes, it scares me a lot.
Today, search crews worked to find McGuire in the river. Divers were sent to search the water near Indian Mary Park all the way to the top of Taylor Creek Canyon. That search will continue. In Merlin, Emily Beal, NBC 5 News.
Deputies say anyone swimming or rafting in the Rogue River should wear a life jacket, and the search is continued tomorrow morning.